Oh, crap.
Oh, shit. Damn.
You slapped me.
I was trying to snap you out of it before you killed me.
Well, that's not the way to do it.
Don't come here slapping me. Don't come here fighting me.
Well, apparently it was.
Bitch.
Stop. Stop slapping me.
Get another one.
Stop it.
Hey, do another X. Do another X. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Do another X.
Okay, Uncle.
One more X. Oh, goddammit. Of course you go get another one.
Don't do that again. I don't know what happened. One minute you and I were walking into the temple, and the next
I know.
Wait, were you... Did you see all that? My memory?
Are you okay?
I never wanted to think of that time in my life again. I've really been trying to let Nebula go. But seeing that... She thought I was being selfish, taking away everything she worked so hard to achieve. That's why she turned on me. And why she'll never forgive what I did.
I saw what happened. You were just trying to protect her. You can't blame yourself for that.
I'm not so sure. That last moment, it became everything. All I remembered of her. There were times we were happy, despite Thanos, despite everything. We had each other. Maybe I could have done more. Been more honest with how I was feeling. Stopped just seeing her as someone I needed to protect.
I know you, Gamora. And I know you tried your absolute best to protect her. Nebula can't see that, then that's her problem, not yours.
Is it? Nebula is who she is because of me. That hatred, that coldness, her inability to trust anyone. She is Thanos' daughter. Who else could she be after I betrayed her? I failed her.
Listen to me. You didn't fail her. You don't fail at anything. You are the strongest person I know, okay? And I respect the hell out of you for that. And I don't just mean the ass kicking. I mean, believe me, you kick some serious ass.
I do kick a lot of ass, huh?
Hell yeah, you do. Now come on. Let's figure out why the Forge brought us here before things get even more... weird.
Oh, shit.
My mom loved this song. She played that record non-stop.
Oh, this is a church.
Peter, wait. This place, it seems to be using our memories against us. We don't know what we'll find inside, or why it's been drawing us here.
Yeah, well, if anything goes wrong, you'll be here to protect me, right? You're not saying anything, and it's super worrying. Gamora, seriously?
Oh my god. Going so slow.
Do you recognize this place?
Yeah. This is where my mom... This is where I saw her last.
Am I supposed to move now? God damn, you've been going so slow.
I don't know what all this means, Peter. But I hope somehow you get your mom back.
Hella drugs. Yeah, thanks for understanding.
Thanks. for understanding.
She's your family, your real family. I know how much she means to you.
Were you adopted? God.